One of the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Daarr, the distresser, the afflicter, the one whose wisdom may choose to use forceful corrections, the one who creates adversity or distress in order to discourage or correct wrongful behavior, the one whose wisdom may use situations that have an outward appearance of being harmful, Daarr.